Thank you. Thank you. I am doing another room makeover and today we're doing the bathroom. I just want it to feel a bit more cute and girly in here, so that's the plan. Let's go. So I brought all the parcels up and started unboxing everything. I basically got everything from Amazon because they just had some really cute bits on there. Everything I got was to kind of help with organizing and storage because I really need to declutter this room. As you can see here, these shower shelves were just overflowing with product. So I completely emptied them and took the shelves down and then I just wiped the tile. Then I installed these new acrylic shelves. I think this is going to make everything looks so much cleaner. I also sorted through all the products and these are the ones that I use the most, so I'm just going to try and stick to these. Then I moved on to the skincare shelves. I kind of felt like there was too many products on here and it was looking a bit messy, so I emptied these two and wiped everything down so that I could start fresh. So I've tried to narrow it down to products that I specifically use in the bathroom, and my other skincare products are going to go in my vanity table with my makeup. Then I moved on to the sink. This bit was quite simple. I just got this toothbrush holder from HomeSense and this soap and hand cream set from the White Company, and I think this made a huge difference. Then it was time to do this little shelving unit. I never actually bought any organizers or baskets or anything for these shelves, so I've ended up just dumping skincare products, bath products, hair products, everything on here. So I desperately needed to clean this out, so I just wiped everything down and I bought these baskets from Amazon. So I've organized all hair products into the left one and any skin or body products into the right one. I love these for organizing. I think I might have to buy some more. Anyway, on the top shelf I just put all of my essentials and this was looking so much more organized. I love how it turned out. I also purchased this bath tray from Amazon. I just love all the little compartments. I've just set it up here so you can see what everything does. But yeah, so cute. The next thing I got were these little hooks. They actually came in a pack of four, but I've only used two here. This is the perfect little spot to hang up my dressing gown. For the final touches, I put my cute little plant back, installed these wooden blinds, and got a new bath mat. And this is the final reveal. I think it looks so good. This room just feels so bright and airy and clean and organized. It feels so girly too. I love it so much. And I hope you enjoyed. Bye.
Desk decor unboxing. Obsessed. Everything is linked on my Amazon storefront.
I'm sure you all know by now that I love a good room makeover, and today I wanted to do my office. I moved into this house a year ago now and I haven't changed this room at all.
But I don't want to make any crazy changes to this room because I might be moving house soon, which I'm very excited about.
Anyway, I started off by clearing out my desk and luckily it was very tidy, so there wasn't much to do there.
Because although I love this desk, I am going to be getting a new one.
This is actually a standing desk and I never use it, so I'm just going to get a regular one.
So obviously I went straight to IKEA, and as soon as I walked in, I saw this cabinet, which is actually part of the same line as the desk that I want to get.
And I might get this cabinet to replace my old one.
I did a bit of shopping while I was there. I really wanted that blue laundry basket, but they only had the green.
I feel like IKEA do really nice lamps, and as soon as I saw this one, I knew it would be perfect for my office.
I also got a little shelf for my office. I think this would be really cute above my desk.
And obviously I had to stop for food. I feel like you can't go to IKEA and not get the meatballs.
And then I got to the end and found the desk that I wanted, and I was so glad that it was in stock.
I'm also going to do a little unboxing haul of everything that I bought, so if you want to see what I picked up, go and watch that.
I'm so excited to get everything built up. Make sure you come back for part two.
Just a little moment for the cute hot air balloon. I know you all love my wardrobe makeover series, so it's time to do my bedroom.
I cleared out a lot of this room while I was doing my wardrobe, so it's looking very plain and boring right now.
Especially this area here. I used to have drawers here, but now that they're gone, it feels very empty. So I went straight on Pinterest to find some inspo. All of the photos that I liked were kind of warm and cozy with a lot of flowers. So that's kind of the vibe. My bedroom lets in a lot of light, so I think this is going to work really well. So I headed straight to HomeSense, and as soon as I walked in, I spotted these three side tables, and I thought the one at the back would fit perfectly in the area opposite my bed. And then I went to look at the bedside tables. They have so many options. They're so unique as well. I loved all of these, but I really wanted one with drawers. And then I spotted this wooden one, and it matches the side table perfectly. So yeah, I had to get this. And obviously I picked up some other things while I was there. But anyway, I got home and emptied my old bedside table to make space for the new one. I am going to be doing a video on filling my new bedside table if you want to have a look what's in there. Oh, and my old bedside table is the Mound bedside table from IKEA, in case you're wondering. And then I put the new one into place and decorated it with my candle warmer, reed diffuser, and jewelry tray. It was looking so much better already. This wood is just so beautiful. And then I just hoovered over here so that it was all clean for the table. You can probably see here where the sunlight hits the wall, and I think this wood is going to look really nice in the natural light. Anyway, I just wiped it down and admired the wood for a minute because it's so nice. I then added this bouquet, which was kindly gifted to me from Hort Florist. I'll tag them below if you're interested. I also added this book and lamp. It's giving the warm spring vibes that I wanted. And then I put up this mirror from IKEA. I'm not gonna lie, I've probably had this mirror for like 5 months. I just never found the right spot for it. Then I added this basket in the corner for my blankets. Again, it just gives it that cozy feeling. So that is the transformation finished for today. There's probably a few more things that I'd like to add, but for now, I'm really impressed with how this turned out. But yeah, let me know what you think, and I hope you enjoyed this little room makeover. Bye.